divide 18 by 10. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 18 here, 10 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 10, 1 smaller than 10. So we should take two numbers, 18. A number close to 18 in 10 table is 10 ones, 10. Now we should subtract, we get 8. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. So what we do is, we put dot, take 0, so 80. When do we get 80? In 10 table, 10 times 8, 80. Now we subtract, we get 0. Here we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.